Before I get to the big news, because I am bipartisan, to their candidate, a fat slob who can't stop eating unless he has a tourniquet on his stomach.